So I got the spinning wheel out. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna take this off the spindle. Yeah, I think that should be a good amount. And I'm gonna tie it this bobbin because I want it to be 100% this alpaca's wool. So our yarn has been tied to the bobbin, and then I want this side because this side has the good hooks because I've replaced them. I'm going to take this little tool. Gonna put the wool into the flyer. Gotta bring it all the way through. And then bring the wool back around. The hole. I'm gonna give myself a little room right here. I'm gonna just grab some wool and put it in a little bucket so I don't have to keep reaching into this bag so the bag doesn't fly away. Yeah. I'm gonna have an issue with that. Put stuff on the bag so my wool doesn't take off. Yeah, take off my shoe and my sock. Because I think I can keep the wheel going better if I don't have a shoe and sock on. I'm gonna pull a little bit, see if it'll suck onto the bobbin. Not yet, it needs a little more tension. Ooh, there it goes. A little more tension. I'll go a little faster. Spins a lot when I'm doing it, so I just kind of let it do its own thing. I don't want to hold on to it too much, because with this spinning wheel, the more tension I put on the yarn, the harder it is to get it to be in the spinning wheel, or on the bobbin, harder it is to get on the bobbin. Problems with it being too fluffy when I add in more wool. This will be practice. This is my second day spinning. On the spinning wheel, at least. When I spin, I spin really thick fibers. A little bit of twist back in there. I actually repaired the spinning wheel myself. My grandmother let me take it home. So I did, and it was missing its tension knob right here. It was missing its brake, which is the spring is attached to the tension knob, and then it's attached to like some fishing wire, and then attached to the spring again, and it's attached to a hook. And it goes around the bobbin. And what that does is it slows down the speed of the bobbin, because if the bobbin is going at a different speed than the spinning wheel, or the flyer, the spinning wheel is connected to the flyer. If the bobbin is going at a different speed than the flyer, it'll suck the wool onto the bobbin. Too much spin in my thread. Windy day.